Better still be there, Nora. Thank you.
while no one was looking. We're searching the area, just in case she's still around.
I could not have...
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Here it is, we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the time.
Sounds like scars are getting closer. Stairs.
Well, that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all good? Omar!
We're under attack! I think it came from back there!
Fan out. Check the whole courtyard.
Thank you.
Posted more guards. Abby would still be herself.
The fuck was Abby here?
That's stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this...
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man. Thank you.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
Paris! Chester! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this! Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay.
Arms up. I made her talk. Why'd you all leave?
If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. By some miracle found someone else that's immune. There's...
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The more the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. I'll post it there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
To lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. It should be down this way.
Yeah. Good. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
They were hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. Is the aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something.
When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Great.
see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Just checking.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You've been impressed.
I've been. You don't cross that girl. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Who did you hear it from?